My days are swifter than a runner, and then they fly away without a glimpse of joy. They steal my past like a boat's a purpose, like eagles are swooping down on their prey. If I say, I will forget my complaint, my complaint, my complaint, my complaint. I will change my expression and smile. I still dread all my suffering, for I know you will not hold me innocent, since I am already found guilty. All guilty, 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 guilty. Why should I struggle in vain? Even as I washed myself with the soap and my hands with cleansing powder, you would plunge me into a slime pit so that even my clothes would detest me. He is not a mere immortal like me, that I might answer him, that we might confront each other in court. If only there were someone to mediate between us, someone to bring us together, someone to remove God's rod from me, so that his terror would frighten me no more. Then I would speak up without fear of him. But as it now stands with me, I cannot. Someone to remove God's rod from me, so that his terror would frighten me no more, no more. Then I would speak up without fear of him. Oh.